Democratic Senator Martin Heinrich is supporting legislation requiring employers to provide paid sick days to address the coronavirus. The bill would require all employers to allow workers to accrue 7 days of paid sick leave. It also requires employers to provide 14 days of paid sick leave immediately in case of a public health emergency. Heinrich says this is to prevent people from losing a paycheck or their jobs.